All right, continuing with part three of the Tokyo Auto Salon 2023. This is halls 1, 2, and 3, the final stretch. Can my phone store all this 4K video? Find out in this exciting installment. The problem is, the more custom the cars get, the more artistry, the more I want to slow down and film everything. So I might get a little pickier. Big van presence. Wooden shutters.
サスペンションが搭載されています。
For you true gearheads out there, I'm sure it's sort of frustrating that I don't stop for the thing that you'd want to check out the most. Thinking about how to say that for a while. Truth is, if you go to Yokohama, walk around a big Nissan showroom and actually get in a lot of the cars. Perhaps I'll record that at some point. But for now, I'm just gonna keep moving.
総合優勝を収められました。チーム総監督の松岡さんと開発担当の鈴木さん、相葉さんをお迎えしてトークショーを行っていきたいと思います。ラリー参戦への経緯や開発秘話などここでしか聞けない話も満載です。ぜひお付き合いください。それでは早速ご登場いただきましょう。松岡さん、鈴木さん、相葉さん、よろしくお願いします。
Partitions out of parts. Very clever. Thank you. Who else had some Hot Wheel toys growing up? Most of mine were secondhand, but still. Cameras are out. And now we know why. Comic Cat 101 may have been larger in attendance and even square footage, but I think this one's the most overwhelming. So many people.
Thank you. ガタガタガタ。
So your boy is running out of steam. Starting to feel the need for that late lunch. I'm trying to get in a few more things before I wrap up this part three video. I came to this auto salon with zero expectations. Didn't really know what I was in for. But I've had a good time. Maybe not the drift race car convention that I would have led myself to imagine. A lot more vans than I expected. But I enjoyed the variety of focus. before I sign out, we're gonna go up the stairs and try to give you a little bit of a perspective on how large 1/3 of this convention is. Truly enormous. Three times as big as what you see. And so concludes today's love affair with the automobile. My return to my love of trains. February will be train month. Not that I haven't been using them this whole time, but I'll be taking a lot longer trips, doing some bullet trains. So you can look forward to some of that coming up. Until then, from the 2023 Tokyo Auto Salon, I bid you adieu. See you next time.